what we're talking about is the spirit and the mind and this body, without bringing religion into it. Because the work that I do, I don't consider religious at all. I don't appeal to a higher power. I'm working with that individual spirit, like in a sense massaging it or doing something to revitalize it and see what's possible after that. And I tell them also, you know, that the spirit might have already seen the other side and doesn't want to come back. So the belief systems, that to be open-minded about other people's belief systems, to accept it, that there's other beliefs and there's not just mine. I think of nurses and doctors can understand that, you know, that it would help